Hey everyone, welcome back to another Docbits tutorial. Today, we're diving into something super cool, syncing flex dimensions from Infor OS to Docbits using IO and desk data flow. Why are we doing this? Well, flex dimensions are a big deal in Infor LN for managing financial data, and syncing them to Docbits can make your document handling even more powerful. So let's get started. First up, here's our data flow in IO and desk. We've got different Docbits environments connected, but today we're focusing on our sandbox. For this demo, we're using the BOD Sync code definition. This is crucial for making sure everything lines up just right. Next, let's take a look at the ION API activity properties. This is where the magic happens, folks. Now, let's dig into the ION API property details. Here you'll define all the nitty-gritty stuff that makes the sync work. Time to give our API a name, define the document, and set up the scenario. Naming things right is half the battle, trust me. All right, now we're setting up this API to send data straight to Docbits. Again, make sure you define the document here. Next up, we're selecting the post method from the Docbits Swagger API. This is how we tell Docbits to get ready for some new data. Last but not least, we're defining the data type, field mapping, and file. And guess what? You're done. And there you have it. You've just set up a data flow to sync flex dimensions from Infor OS to Docbits. This is a game changer for anyone using Infor LN and Docbits together. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, keep rocking those docs.